dodges. super. What the heck?
Thank you.
power of liar. It's great. Does take. I didn't even give him a reason. Not a bad run so far. Thank you. Bad so far. Waiting for suit. Thank you. How can I tell which one of them was which? I mean, we got them all, but I was kind of scared. Sometimes, like, when the ads are tethered, you can't tell which one's a throw and which one's a cursed. I could just tether them, and I can get my super back. It's worth the wait. I'm doing too bad on time, too. Of course, who am I to judge about time? I think this is a really good run so far. Almost got the boss halfway. See, I think that's a good idea for me to build up my super that way when the unstoppable comes out. I'll just charge up my melee and dodge and debuff him, kill and add, and then debuff him again, and then one punch, and then that'll be it. Then I'll have to wait for these guys to come out. So, I think Leviathan's breath is really good on the border. Not bad. Kind of running out of heavy. I'm kind of hoping that I get a heavy brick or something. I got two heavy ammo finder on and scavengers. So. It's time. It's demon time. Yeah. Almost. It's almost cooking time. I think if I... I think she could smoke me underneath, if I remember it. Pretty sure. I can't believe I got that 10 second super. That was wild. Like I killed all those ads. Tethered on him and I killed him, and then because short or Spirit of Galenarc gives you 50% of your super back, and plus I think I killed maybe 12 ads and maybe or somewhere around there, and then I got my super back, so that's pretty good. I think we got our suit. I gotta turn that light off. The light's bothering my eyes. Okay. Alright. Alright, so. I'm not gonna hit her with my transcendent. Six of these. Oh, okay, okay. get the ads. And, did I take off special banana shirt? I did. Oh, no. Well, not bad so far. I mean, we do got 6 shots. Thank you. that explosion? That was gnarly. Ah. boxed in, man. I have no heavy. I'm running low on special. I might have to camp my super.
Thank you.